Daniel, how did this come about?
Well, we've been friends for over 15 years at this point, and we were at a conference. Elizabeth is a photographer, I'm a graphic designer, and she was sharing that she wanted to create a photography project where she documented the stories of Black women and their journeys with their hair. And me being a visual artist, I'm like, we should turn that into an exhibit where people can go through and celebrate the nostalgic moments of our hair experience and really go on this journey of self-love and really understanding that your hair is beautiful regardless of where you are in that journey.
So you guys started in Atlanta.
Yes.
And what made you come here?
Well, demand, yes. First of all. Like, yes. We kept getting all kinds of comments, emails saying, like, where are you going next? And believe it or not, the DMV area was, like, our most requested area. And
absolutely.
Then I ended up moving here, and it just made sense just logistically to come. And we're glad to be here.
Well, the one thing I say is it's important because representation matters. Mm-hmm. You know, one of the things that me and Alicia always say about when we were growing up, we didn't really see ourselves in places, nor did we see ourselves celebrated. Mm-hmm. So we really wanted to create a space that celebrated Black women and our journey with our hair. I think, you know, furthering the message of all Black hair is beautiful is something that still is relevant today, and we really wanted to impact this area.
Yeah. I think a lot of people find that they resonate with many installations in there. I think no matter where you are in your hair journey, there's something in our exhibit for you, whether it's celebrating those moments in the beauty salon to the hours we spend in the beauty supply store, even celebrating that our hair should be accepted in the workplaces with our My Hair Is Not Unprofessional exhibit. So we really wanted to target things that were meaningful and that could connect us even though we may wear our hair differently.